Ministry of Culture of Azerbaijan Republic by the Regional Administration of Civilization by the City No. 1 Children's Art School. The co-teacher of this school, Aynura Sharipova. Today I am sharing information about Nowruz holiday. Nowruz is the Iranian New Year, also known as the Persian New Year, which begins on the spring equinox, making the first day of Farvardin with the first month of the Iranian solar calendar. It's celebrated worldwide by the various ethno-linguistic groups and falls on or around March 21st of the Gregorian calendar. Nowruz falls on March 20 in 20 and 21. The first day of the Iranian calendar falls on the March equinox, the first day of spring, around March 21st. In the 11th century CE, the Iranian calendar was reformed in order to fix the beginning of the calendar year, Nowruz, at the vernal equinox. Accordingly, the definition of Nowruz given by the Iranian scientist Tusi was the following. The first day of the official new year was always the day on which the sun entered arise before noon. Nowruz is the first day of Farvardin, the first month of the Iranian solar calendar.